crazy. Sitting right here, I'm thinking real quick. Alright, I might still have a line. Alright, I'm gonna just run over there. Because this guy seems to be moving at the same pace. I might be able to get away. Yup! And smooth past him. Didn't even see me. Probably should hop on the other side. I'm trying to take him out from there. I feel like it'll be so much easier. There's like three over here. These are the guards. They are heavy. Well, for the sake of Mr. Washington, right? Going back here. Going on another wild goose chase. I'm already busy with all this. He's right there.
How long do you reckon the English and French have been fighting? Since Cressy, I'd wager.
Bodies looted. Looted. And now we can start assassinating them one by one. Now that the trouble is out of the way, the ones that was going to cause trouble. Thank you. technically I didn't get detected. Jump on top of there. Drop down. What else around here besides this one and this one? Process of elimination. Looks like I got all of them taken care of. Looks like it. I'm gonna climb up here and see what it is. What else they have here? Aha. There goes George.
Brother.
George.
Are you sure you shouldn't be in bed?
I am fine, George. Be a good host for my sake. Go to the wine cellar and get something special for our guests.
I will. Gentlemen.
Wasn't he like a tyrant in Assassin's Creed 3? I'm just now thinking about that. Like, wasn't he like one of the previous Assassin's Creed?
My brother is a bright spot in a troubled land. If I may make one request before I depart this life, please leave him in peace. He should have nothing to do with the troubles of the Templar caused.
We all respect that sentiment, sir.
You have my thanks, gentlemen. Master Smith, are you ready to leave on your voyage?
Aye, sir. I shall return with answers.
Master Wardrop, are you likewise engaged with the manuscript?
Yes, sir. We will soon know its meaning.
Then I bid you take your leave.
Washington can barely stand on his own two feet. Right, better to be right about him.
They're open.
I'm about to murder a dying man.
Sleep tight, motherfucker. And dead. Is he dead or is he?
Hello,
You killed him.
It's never too late to ruin Templar plans, Master Washington.
But my plans are already in motion. Even leading you here.
Wow, you killed him.
Has given my allies time to escape. Thank you for making my end a quick one.
And thank you for revealing your master plan, you scheming snake.
Wow. Smoke well, you smoke bomb. Using smoke bombs and incapacitate enemies for a few seconds, a lot of reasons. Escape or kill them easily.
God damn it. I'd better hurry. We have to get to the Morgan. Liam, I hope you brought the ship around. It's not a ship, Mortar. That's not sporting.
Hell is my damn ship. Oh, fuck. I'm not gonna make it at this rate. Oh, fuck. I fucked up. I wasn't paying attention to where the fucking ship was. Oh, damn. I still have a chance. Am I still up? Hurry, get up. Oh, I'm not gonna make it. No. My ship. Damn it. I've just made it to the damn ship. Oh, man, that's fucked up. Everybody's dead now because of